Breaking overnight, two teens are hurt after an attempted robbery on the northwest side. It happened just after 11 o'clock in the Belmont Central neighborhood. Chicago police say an 18-year-old and a 17-year-old boy were in their backyard when a man tried to rob them at gunpoint. A struggle ensued. Both teens were shot, but they are expected to recover.
And now to the mic.